Good morning, students. Today, we are going to do an activity to understand the concept of exponents by paper folding method.
Okay, children. Now, let us start with the activity. Now, for this, I have taken a sheet of paper. Children, as you can see, this is a 2D shape. Yes? So, we are taking our base as 2. Alright? And now depending upon the number of folds, we will go on getting the answer. Okay? So let us come to the first part. Fine? 2 to the power 0. The power is 0 and whatever the power is, we will consider that as the number of folds. So that means 0 folds. So what will you get? 1. As we have already studied this, that anything to the power 0 will give you 1. So here, since I have not folded the paper at all, that means there are 0 folds. So that means this complete paper is added as it is. That means we have 1 complete paper. Now let me start with 1 fold. Okay, so if I am folding the paper once, that means the power has changed to 1. Okay, the power of this 2 has become 1. So 2 to the power 1 with 1 fold will give me how many parts, children? See, I've got 1 and 2 parts. That means 2 to the power 1 will give me with 1 fold 2 parts as the answer. So the answer also will remain 2. Next, when I am increasing the number of folds, okay, I am increasing the number of folds from 1 to 2. Now 1 is already done here. Let me make 1 more fold. Yes. And now when I am making 1 more fold, I have made how many folds? 2 folds here. So with 2 folds, children, tell me how many parts am I getting? 1, 2, 3 and 4. That means 2 to the power 2. That is, the power is 2. That means the number of folds will also be 2. So I am getting how many parts? 4 parts. So the answer of 2 to the power 2 will be 4. Okay. Now let us continue with 3 parts. 3 folds. Okay, so 2 to the power 3 will be how many folds? 3 folds. Okay, so 1 was here. The second one also we had done. Let me make 1 more fold. So I have made how many folds? 3 folds. Now let's check, open and check, how many parts am I getting? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. It means that when I am folding it 3 times, I am getting 8 parts. And when I am multiplying also 3 times, I am able to get 8 parts. Okay. Now let us continue with 4 folds. Okay. So 1 fold was already done. Second one also. Third. And I am making 1 more fold now. Yes. So let me open and check how many parts did I get? Let's see. Yes, let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 and 16. So in this way, children, 2 to the power 4, 4 means 4 folds over here, will give me 16. So in this way, children, you can continue up by increasing the number of folds and these will be the number of parts which we go on getting. So I would like you all to continue with the activity and perform it at home.
Now, children, look at the table and enjoy the activity by going on increasing the number of folds. Have fun!